In this video, we will look at the workflow of keying media in the sequence when you have a separate fill and alpha. As in the previous video, keying a title over a background is an everyday occurrence. However, unlike the video on keying with an embedded alpha, this time the situation is different. We have been supplied with separate file sequences for the fill and alpha. I already imported the two clips into a folder. This clip is the fill, and this clip is the alpha or mat. These files can be found in the separate alpha folder supplied with the downloadable materials. Now, to key this title over the background, you need to do the following steps. Select the fill clip and drag it to the sequence. Snap the clip to the positioner on the second empty track. So when you scrub the positioner, you can see that the title is in place. However, it's not keying over the background. In order to do any keying in the sequence, the fill and alpha need to be in a mat container. You can create this in the sequence very easily. Ensure the fill segment is selected in the sequence. In the effects pipeline, click the media thumbnail which follows after the format and pre-processing options. Here you will get an option to add a mat. When you click Add Mat, the viewing area will temporarily change to the current thumbnail view. You can either select your alpha clip in the thumbnail view, or you can click the alpha clip in the media panel. By performing this operation, you are essentially creating a mat container directly in the sequence. The original clips in the library remain unchanged. Please note that the mat container is combining the fill and the alpha at the media level. It is not combined with the timeline effects. However, the comp timeline effects is enabled as soon as you add the mat. As a reminder, the comp timeline effects is integral to layer-based compositing in the sequence. In this case, the comp timeline effects is reading the fill and alpha from the mat container and performing the key. If you get any edge artifacts on your graphics, this is probably due to media having straight or pre-multiplied alpha. This can easily be fixed by telling the comp timeline effects whether the alpha is unpre-multiplied or pre-multiplied. You can scrub the segment or play the sequence to see the result. When you're happy with what you see, press the render button to process the final key. So there is our title keyed over the background. Please move on to the next video to continue your smoke getting started experience.